Let's do this again. Ouch. Now, I think I need to go up here next. Which means 2D section, yay. There's a lot of medicinal herbs on here, which are probably now all going to waste. Now, eyes open for mice. Is that a mouse? That looks like a mouse.
Jacob!
I know, hold on.
Hey.
Oh, well.
So I can't, unless this counts as part of Junkheap. Oh, it does. Cool. There. Strange little cubby. Nope, mouse. I think that's four. There. Where am I supposed to go? This way.
My, it's bright in here.
I guess the power source is still operational. Not that we'd have any idea how to use it.
Ruins from ancient times patrolled for eons by unstoppable machines.
What's that?
And now we bust them up and take the parts.
Ouch. Okay, so they explode. I'll bear that in mind. That one opens though. Interesting. Can't use the elevator at the moment. Oh, need to hold the block. Hold the button. You? Got a rare items tutorial? Does that mean I got a rare item? Another elevator I can't take. I think all these ladders have a way to get up without using the ladder next to them. This one won't open.
They have a rough life.
Who?
Want to help?
Yes, well, I suppose it's hardly suitable work for children.
Both look pretty skinny.
And the elder has been giving his share of the food to his brother, I'm sure of it.
No platinum ingots, though. Here's a choice of three dead ends. Shit. Wall kicks. When near a wall in midair, press. Let's see. probably not important. Kill you. Reopen the door. Which way was I going? Choice two. Let's go this way first. It's so hard to tell which way I'm facing!
Is hardly befitting one of my grand stature.
You sure do like to complain, Vice.
That's two titanium alloys all of a sudden. I'm assuming they're a set piece. That's not cool. Three titanium alloys. Coincidentally, just what I needed, I believe. Fuck. presumably we'll come back this way. And get the elevators working at a later stage. Oops. It's an impressively easy area to navigate that for a maze. Mice. Show me the micey. There's one. Four dented metal boards already. Where are we? Mousetail 5. Hooray! Let's see. Need titanium alloy for everything. And a bunch of other stuff that I don't have. So the Nameless Blade, I think, was our first weapon. So he will sell stripped bolts, which are part of what is needed. Let's just save. Checkpointing means you don't lose much, but you do lose some. Did I find three elevators total? I think it was three.
You said she'd be deep inside the mountain, right?
If I may ask, what is it that possesses you to meddle in their affairs?
Oops.
Growing up without parents is tough. I just want to help however I can.
First elevator was here, I think. Does the second floor hold for us? These fuckers. 609. Less of that. I do like being able to kill these things from round corners, though. Whoa! Explosives, but not. Oh, I presume we have to. Find a bomb. Ah! Oops. Might have just dodge rolled off the card. Apparently can't use. No, man. Oh, it's all getting a bit crazy here. No, I don't want to go again. No. Stop. Thank you. love that giant wheel turning in the subground. Okay, so how do I get off? Something I will do though is heal up. Just don't touch. I fell in the hole. No? I'll get across. Because it's certainly not going to be by jumping.